Daddy,
I think that's even
cat.
Huh?
I think
you
have a little cat.
She's doing
it. Yeah.
Mickey!
Come on, Mickey!
Come on, Mickey!
Mickey! Come on!
Mickey!
Mickey!
Woohoo!
Yeah, I think it's probably better that you have a girl.
Like a boy. Gail was always insists on having a girl.
Right. Yeah. I mean, I like boy male cats, but I can say that anymore. Mm-hmm. But generally speaking, they're women.
For cats, a male.
Yeah, but it kind of varies.
Getting ready to pee. Watch this.
Whenever I'm around male dogs, it's not even about the demeanor. It's just like they're like, you can't cuddle with them.
Yeah.
In the way, it's usually like in the way.
What?
For a female, you can rub their belly.
Right, right. Yeah.
Huh?
Well, I'm not male. I'm not from my boy's belly.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. He's more energetic. No, don't bite me.
This will be something 5 years from now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I got you.
That's good.
get up! Get up! She's coming after me.
I like the names. I like where you got them from.
The Mickey and Mallory?
Yeah, you named her, right?
There are many girls named Mickey, but it's Mickey's used for girls once in a while.
Yeah.
Ow. She got me right here.
All four dogs.
Oh, yeah?
Dog we were first married, Midget.
Oh, really?
Right?
Midget.
Uh-huh. And then Mutsy.
Uh-huh.
Mallory.
Yeah.
Mickey, all start with M's.
Uh-huh.
Not intentional.
Dog.
She got you.
She got me.
Let's get an M name.
Yeah.
Okay, call her, Dad.
Mickey! Come on!
Go.
Come on, Mickey! Come on!
She's thinking about it.
Oh, that was cute.
That was good.
Right in the kisser. Mickey! Mickey!
Mickey!
A milk cow.
Right, because we got a dairy cow.
Holstein.
Oh, what a sweet little baby.
That's how Gizmo is.
She's tired. All the hard work.
Pushes those legs out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She's cutie, isn't she?
She's so cute. Oh my gosh. You're too cute. Too cute.
Let me know when you got enough footage and we'll try to get her to do her duties.